My favorite is brunch. Pancake souffle, apple ice cream, and hot caramel. But first, we're gonna have a nice cup of coffee. Child size.
Size small in Japan.
Help me!
If you see through it, you can see all kinds of octopus in it. Octopus cracker. What do you think?
If I didn't know that it was a dead animal smashed and baked into it, it's pretty good.
I know we got sushi's on there, so we're about to eat a bunch of tuna and other stuff.
Super excited.
Super.
This is in Tsukiji, where it's the biggest fish market in the world. I don't know where to start.
Good. And more sake.
I think I'm really drunk from sushi. Oh. So now we're at this ramen place called the Ichiran. This place is known for the place you don't have to interact with anybody while you're eating and ordering everything. So let's go check it out.
It looks so escargot.
Like, look at
it. It's so that guy, right?
That is for sure a snail.
That was so good. So
good. Actually, trying it.
For the first time. Snailing up.
Don't know. Yeah, it's gluten chewy, huh?
Oh god.
It tastes good, doesn't it?
Okay, it's down.
Yeah.
This is squid ink spaghetti.
There's actually squid in it.
Damn, the smell of it.
Oh man, like, oh.
Oh, it's
not bad.
It's so bad.
I'm not going to die.
You can do it.
よもだそばかき。
Din Tai Fung.
We are at Din Tai Fung, Japan. This is the third country we had Din Tai Fung here.
And each menu is a little bit different. I think we should make a goal to go around the world and eat all the Din Tai Fung.
Yeah, that's a great idea.